So then, you know, it lost money when it went western seashore. And it ran aground in Northern Ireland. It was underinsured. The company went bust.